we've loaded. I think we're about ready to go. Let's do this thing.
We're underway. Yeah.
Adepticon should be further south.
It should be in St. Louis.
St. Louis, yeah.
It should be in St. Louis.
That's a good
idea. We should talk to them about moving.
Can we do that?
Should have just brought your like head now. Yeah.
I know. I don't want to look like that much of a dork.
So. Yeah. Oh, Skybridge.
So total room so far, $384.95.
That's pretty good.
Is that good?
Is that good?
Oh, registration's that way.
It's different.
They changed it around.
There's going to be a lot of these games left in hotel rooms.
She's going to be like, eBay's going to flood that shit in the next week or so. eBay and Reddit.
That's a long line.
I have to wait till May to get my book if I don't buy it here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
If they have any left. You should probably get in line now, then.
Do you ever enter a model?
Because I don't have that kind of time. I'm too lazy a painter. Like, I think if I really focused and tried real hard, I could paint something exceptional, but I just like to put it on the table more than anything. I see that you're still in line.
Oh,
hey, we're getting closer.
When I found out Stormboard's $1,200.
Yeah,
$1,200.
That's true, John.
It's $1,200.
That's how it happens.
$1,200.
I want it, now that I get to see it.
What did you just pick up, man?
The Inferno book.
Yeah, good.
Lehman Russ.
Lehman Russ, good.
And the Wolfkin.
And the Wolfkin, awesome.
So there's wolves that are like special edition.
So I was a little...
I got transfer sheets.
Transfer sheets,
and
yeah.
I got a Ferris Menace.
Ferris Menace, what'd you get, Andrew?
For me, I got a Leviathan with some claws, and then for Chad, I picked up some Grave Wardens.
Chad nice. Chadminson?
Because he's lame.
That's nice of you.
For Chad Chadminson.
I like Chad one... Commerce. Yeah. So much dollars.
I'm not going to spend any money this year. I'm here for an hour.
We haven't been here that long.
That means a lot. It's I feel like I'm playing seniors.
Well,
John licked the tip.
What?
Got to hold up and lick the tip.
There you go. Hold on, I'm trying to get the whole thing in.
That's what she said.
That's what she said. Oh, God.
Remember, I think it is.
John's losing his shit over there.
I know.
With all the foam weapons. What's the contest?
Hey, this is my brother. Hey.
Vince. so many bins of all the things. Bins and bits everywhere. So much. So much stuff.
I think the bins. That's my favorite part. Boards? War Machine?
Get up at like 4:30 and then drive 5 hours, and then that initial high of walking into Adepticon, like you go, you kind of you get it all out, and then like we had to sit down for a second. Yeah, plus our room's not ready yet, so we're still waiting on the room. So we're finally in our room. It took a couple hours, but we were finally able to check in. Travis is getting booze. So let's get a nice view of the room here. Well, I have an event, or me and John have an event in about 30 minutes. We'll make our way down.
That sucks. Hopefully some people don't show up.
Yeah.
Maybe some people won't.
We're good. We're going to figure this whole thing out.
More
traders. We need more traders.
Hey, Travis.
He's way over the fuck over there.
Look out for
Big D. Big D. Big D's come through.
Here they come.
So awesome.
Where do you want to go, bro?
That's a lot of giant robots.
This isn't even that cool anymore.
I know.
This is terrible.
That's a lot of giant robots, yeah. Yeah, my corner is like the sad corner. Like, I got nothing. I got my Typhon Siege thing.
Hey, that's cool. You're a big dog on campus. I'm a fucking freshman.
So, I don't even know what's happening anymore.
I don't know. I've been drinking.
I'm playing and losing. There's Jeff. There's a lot of stuff. A lot of things.
I just
there's John way over there.
The shields are the Texas.
I don't know how it's going to work, but they are your
good times.
Oh, yeah.
Your Mastodon's still alive.
Yeah.
It's still going.
Hits. So,
what number? 13.
13, so 10 and
1 got through.
What happens? 5's
one.
So, the events that went today, the entrenchment event, Iron with the Scrap Code event, and the day one Gamiza event, Loyalists swept. Today's mega battle, Traders took 2 out of the 3 points available and are actually on the board for Gamiza.
Yeah.
And stopped the Loyalist sweep. So
he fucked it up.
Yeah! That was a long game. I'm tired from playing. I don't imagine just sitting around watching it if that was any good.
I drank a bunch.
I played a lot and didn't kill anything.
Is it supposed to be playing?
Yeah.
Yeah, it means it's
what's up?
I don't know. Man.
I killed 4 Terminators.
That's it? That's it?
It is day two. Here's what the room looks like. It's a little crazy in here. Just getting ready for another day. Got a friendly tournament from 12 to 8, so that's a long day. About 3 games apiece. Right?
We're
going to have fancy breakfast at the hotel. What do you think, John?
Yeah,
looks good. It's very nice in here. I like the
what they got going on.
Now we're full of breakfast.
and going to go walk around the vendor hall for a little bit before we do our tournament.
Yeah, I definitely need to walk around and get some digestion going.
Yeah, right.
Got to digest a little bit.
My gut's like hard from food.
Yep. It's whatever.
Yeah,
oh, everybody say hi.
What's going on?
I don't know.
This is how I normally am.
He's always like this all the time. This dude's so fucking intense. You don't want to fuck with that dude. He will...
He's got a cane camera.
So awesome. Getting ready for the friendly. Getting all set up. Waiting for the order to go. Just chilling here. Ready to have a good time. We got our cool team. Rags? What is this? Scarfs?
Bandanas?
So everyone's got different teams.
Oh yeah, wait. How you doing? Woo! Getting it rolling. Alright. Raise your hand if you're first time friendly.
Oh, oh! Oh!
Okay. Outstanding. Raise your hand if you've been here before. All you newbies, I want you to remember those hands. Now, let's talk. If you came for any type of seriousness, if you got a Death Star, if you got a serious list, you got a unit you think's gonna run havoc on somebody, the minute I put this beer bottle in front of it, it's terrain, you're fucked. Let's be real. That's what this is about. It's about you playing a stupid game with a buddy across the way. Alright? Championships were yesterday, team tournaments tomorrow. Let's chill. Let's have a beer.
Whiskey.
A whiskey. And soda pop. Or a water. And let's have some fun. That's what it's about. All right?
Friendly game one, I played against my buddy Travis. Randomly paired. Good times. He won 10-6 because of drop pods, able to score and getting a shit ton of points. Like a shit ton of points. I hate drop pods. So I just got done with my second game in the friendly tournament, and I won that one pretty solidly. I almost tabled my opponent, but he's really cool about it. Very good sport. I like the guy. So now I got one more game coming up. My first game, I was matched against Travis of all people, and he kicked my ass. So I'm 1-1. That's pretty sweet. Now we're just walking around, checking shit out. Wall situation. Big ass warlord deal.
Let the fucking dudes get in and dump them out on the top.
That's awesome.
Yeah. Fucking, how much shit did this one take? He's got rhinos and feet.
That's awesome. Like old school rhinos.
Yeah.
So much cool shit going on here.
I thought the Warhound was really big, and now I'm next to it. Alright, put it to the blues! How you doing out there?
What? I can't hear you! How you doing this out there? This should have been Giant Destroyed City, yeah.
Back, you put it friendly, for goodness sakes. Alright, listen,
so
you got
cool.
15 minutes left in
Huge.
Your round. It's time to get a little crazy. You get a daddy break after that, and then we're back in at 6 o'clock. So 15 minutes. Finish them up. Bring them up. And then we'll
walk back over to our ship.
This is cool. I want to play on this table.
Yeah, I'd love to play on this table.
What events is that one?
I don't know. I want to be a part of it.
Competitive game. Tournament. I'll be into that.
What up, Jeff?
Hey, babe.
$20.
$40.
$11 for combos.
It's a $20 rack.
Really? Yeah, I'll get the combos. Dude, fuck that. Brown people like this.
Brown. Where's Travis?
Until the end, same table. He didn't move.
Travis! What's going on, man?
Good. I don't like big nerf porks. There's some stuff that they used
Fuck
to
drop pods, right?
No.
Yeah, just say it, man.
Yeah, fuck drop
pods. Fuck drop pods. Fucking drop pods. Bullshit.
Max, you can't help.
They're a bunch of crap.
Where'd he go?
Should be more concerned about where Phil is at.
He's getting his day.
I know that guy. You share a bed with him.
I shared a bed with that guy last night.
All right, can go. My
books are
ready last night.
It's worth my bucks.
Thunderwolves and some dice, it appears.
Oh, it's like 1 in the morning, and it's time for bed. I'm hanging out, had some good burgers, Kuma's Court, making new friends, and basically getting into shenanigans.
Shenanigans.
Now it's time for sleep.
What's today, Saturday? Sunday? What is today? Saturday. Jesus Christ, I have no idea what day it is anymore. I slept in, I didn't get any sleep because the toilet overflowed and the guys that work here came to the door at like 2 in the morning. John was snoring like crazy, Andrew was throwing up. Since it was intense. I got like 3 hours of sleep maybe. But I'm gonna shower and see what's going on out there. Fart around me, play some games, I don't know. What we're here to do.
Saturday, we got our showers in. Feel pretty good now, I think. So, yeah. Go walk around, hang out. Got nothing going on today till 9.
Yep.
So we can just hang out and take it easy. Maybe go catch up with Sebby and try to play some End of the Line or something like that.
Yeah, yeah.
Pretty cool. Good times, good times.
Iron.
I'm gonna read it.
I don't know what this game is. It looks awesome. What is it?
War Machine.
Is it? Oh, it's War Machine.
War Machine.
War Machine.
War Machine.
It looks like they're like finishing up their War Machine.
It's hot in here.
It's so warm in the. Why is the War Machine room always extra warm?
It's so hot. It's the War Machine.
Warm Machine? Space, man, shit's amazing. So fucking cool.
Boy,
oh, yeah, I wish I painted that good. Diamonds and whatnot. World line.
That's a crack. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, it's resin.
Resin crack.
Yeah.
It's even worse. Cosmic.
That's worse. I'll buy a couple of things. Maybe I'll buy a shirt.
Walking around the vendor hall buying stuff with Jeff. Got me some Forge World parts, and I got a game. We both got end of the line from our friend Seppi at Fight in the Box. He's the man. There they are. Try to find our friends. Trying to find you guys. What are we doing for lunch? I just took an awesome nap, like for about an hour and a half, maybe. Something. I got an event. We got an event. Tom, you're in the event too, right?
I am in the event.
At 9 o'clock, we got a thing.
Yeah, we suck.
It's gonna be.
So we're gonna get some shitty.
Like last year.
We're gonna get some more shitty con food. And then, hey, shitty con. Andrew's very excited about the food.
Bigger extent for his wraps.
He's gonna
get a wrap.
He loves the cock.
He loves the wrap.
He loves the delicacy.
He's selling stuff.
How much for a squad of Marines?
Yeah, 10 Marines at a time. How much
is it? I think you should get it before this other guy gets it.
So I'm trying to make him a great deal on it.
Get a great deal, John.
That's awesome.
Gold Necrons is the shit. I like that gold, man.
Underwear.
I've ever taken.
That's badass.
Yeah. Why would Bjorn not be a Leviathan?
That makes exactly. Sense.
The best dreadnought to put him down.
Right?
I might buy a Leviathan just to make Bjorn.
Yeah.
That makes a lot of sense.
Well, Leviathan's fucking shit. You need a badass. You can buy one anyway.
Yeah, I know. I need to get
Logan. Walls out.
I just, at some point, I bought Leviathan and I was like, that's good.
You got one.
That's so awesome, man. Going through a flaming hoop.
Oh, it's a circus.
It's a circus, guys.
Badass.
It's a fucking dark circus.
Look at the pirates.
That's so cool. Story.
It's like floating above the ground.
Oh, that's cool.
The flying circus. Has,
yeah, they're probably the flying circus.
Murdering people.
It's fucking awesome, too.
The Dark Cobra, the Impaler, ignores voice shield. She sees
everything.
Armor cast tank.
Oh, like armor cast.
You're not supposed to.
Old school armor cast.
I'm gonna blow it all up.
Blow it up.
Were you down?
Like it just things just got out of control.
The stomp was fine there, but...
It didn't need stompers.
Yeah.
Where did the
I need a proctor. Somebody who is examining this game.
Alright, team captains, come on back and give
it real quick. Capitan. These guys are actually playing games against each other.
They're really playing 40k, wow.
Dude, that's amazing.
Yeah.
I like it more.
That's so cool.
How long will you be out here? I'm so sorry.
You might want to boost the weapon.
Okay.
Yeah, come back.
Because you're stuck a little bit.
I hate
do it.
This place.
We just need the tools.
And your time.
Do it. Yeah, tools and time.
Plus time. We need remote control narrators.
I'm excited about this.
I need threes and then fours, so I'll have you do that kind of little buddy here.
A lot of stuff is getting destroyed. This thing's pretty cool. You can see it. It's kind of dark. Sweet-ass Eldar Titan. Gaviathrax is doing some work.
Arbalmaster had the Sokar Songbird with the Wolfguard and Limbus in it. And the other one, he's using the...
yeah,
the
there you go.
It's something else.
Gaviathrax doing
so
work.
Switch the Sokar and the Warlord.
Siege tank down to 2 hull points. My, Cock tank is gone. Renegade Bane Blade.
There was 2 worlds.
It's all happening so fast. 3. People are getting tired and losing focus. Still looks cool though. We're having fun.
Look at Silver, it's way better.
Water, Varna.
Yeah, you're about to walk away from
the game.
Doing work.
What is that?
What do you do with it?
Dude, it's like a Dire Avenger or some shit. Where'd that come from?
Yeah, it looks like a Dire Avenger. Close combat with some Titans.
I don't
know about that.
Well, whatever it is, it better be ours. We claim that a
West Rock. Like, I killed that, everything that they had on that one.
It's over. Everybody's just like lost steam, and for like 10 minutes, everyone was just like standing there, like, what?
Yeah. It ended with a fucking rock, paper, scissors.
What's going on? Did we win?
No, I didn't.
Oh, but you're not my team anymore. No, you're my team now. Wait a minute, who won? It was fun, but everybody got tired. Yikes. Yeah. Amazing. So good, dude. This is Sunday.
Sunday.
Last day. Which means we're going to load up the car with all of our shit.
The mobile.
And then maybe do one more walkthrough and...
Yeah, I got $25 to spend still.
John's got $25 to spend.
Toledo Games, a free bun.
Oh, he's got that coupon.
What Toledo Games?
The
bins.
Oh, that's what I'm saying. Just go buy some.
Not too bad. Tom already left.
Yeah. Get the furniture back. Tom, you make everything cluttered.
It doesn't look very nice outside. Chicago. Good Chicago weather. It's typical Chicago weather. Very happy with my setup. With my magnets on everything and my cool little trays. Everything got here safe, carried around the convention safely, freaked everybody out. Oh, that's not a magnet. Oh, yeah. But yeah, worked really well. Really happy with it. So I think this is a pretty solid solution, and I'll probably make a shit ton more of those things.
Yeah, don't worry,
Boston. We're gonna just do it, and then we'll be able to stack all of our stuff up together next time we travel.
Gotta Jenga it all back in there. It's always a good time.
Are you gonna grab anymore? Or just want to park and then we'll check out later.
Get out of here. You bring tons of shit and then you also leave with a ton of shit.
A ton more shit
than you started with.
No, Dan's gonna sit right here.
Okay.
Yeah, don't worry about like if it snaps or anything.
No.
We're done. It's already done.
It's
a second place winner. It's just stuff that you can buy.
You're right. That's good, because I just broke it again.
Nice. What, did you snap off one of the tank traps?
Yes.
Yeah, that's probably a bad idea.
A dime a dozen.
Yeah.
Look, did I add some scenery?
This came and went pretty quick.
Yeah, it did.
And we signed up in November. November, I think, is when the registration opened. Well, we've been looking forward to it since the last Adepticon ended.
The funny thing is, I don't even, like, when we signed up for Adepticon, I just think the whole time, God, why the fuck am I doing this shit? And then, like, the week before, I get excited.
You get
like,
excited?
I hate Adepticon up until the week of. I'm like, why did I do this? This is so stupid.
I spent a lot of time painting models that died the first turn or didn't even make it onto the table.
Mine did die, but they didn't do anything either. They just sat there.
Yep.
Oh, and walked.
But now I have a huge, fully painted army.
Got some more chibis to buy?
No, they're supposed to give me a medal.
Oh, yeah, he's supposed to give you a medal.
Yeah, right.
You never got your medal?
No.
You want us to go rough that dude up?
Check that out. A breakup helps me.
Oh, that's cool. That's pretty cool.
That's legit.
So it's the last day, but there's still plenty of commerce happening.
I know. Because all these deals, people are like, here, just give me $10, man. Just give me the cash. Give me the cash. Dudes make these crazy deals.
I feel like I should get more MDF. Bases.
Because you need to just walk in
to piss my wife off. Yep. Be a good time. Look what I got.
Instead of roses, throw them on the bed. MDF bases.
How's Mario? He's looking a
rough.
That dude was fucked up.
Look at him. In the corner. You feeling all right?
Yay!
Bought some random stuff since the last day. You should go buy Evil Santa. I bought this cool toy man. It's a Gip dude. I think he's funny as shit.
There's so much money I have.
And Andrew might go buy some Evil Santas that I will paint for him. And it'll be hilarious. We're officially done.
Oh, is that the last one? I thought about immediately turning around and being like, $70.
So now we finally bought the last of things out of the vendor hall. Now it's time to go. Get in the car.
Before we spend more money.
Before we spend even more money. It's easy to do. So we say goodbye. We say goodbye to you, Adepticon. We had lots of fun.
Oh, it is still there.
Buy it.
It was hidden.
Buy it.
No.
We were almost out.
We're good.
We were almost out the door. You probably need those cool spores, though.
I want the spores, though.
You probably need them.
Yeah.
Pretty good price.
All right. Last day.
I bought about 950 points yesterday, 2 days ago for 300.
Awesome.
We're almost out.
It's fine. There it is. Hold my drink. Should I shot more?
Hold my drink.
Yeah, I shot more.
All right, I'm good.
We'll make it out eventually. Maybe we won't.
We're going to die.
We're really going to try to leave for real this time.
We got to go.
We're going to go for real. For real, we should go. Before we spend more money. Get out of here. You gotta get out. You gotta do it.
I'll be in there.
Hey, it's Greg.
Hey,
look at this dude.
What's up, man?
What's up?
Hey, hey, that's Brooke. That's how we do.
Yeah, it's what we do all the time.
All right, guys. You guys have a safe drive home.
Good times. We'll see you soon.
All right. See you later.
Keep in touch.
Twitter friends are fun.
We're almost gone. We're almost out. We're so close to the door now. We're so close.
In the horror movie, this is the part where the door keeps getting further away.
Scott's he's waiting for the Crystal Rush championship, whatever.
Yeah. So we don't need anything else. We're done. We're positive we're done.
Oh my god, we forgot something.
Oh my god, my army's still in the room. Alright. We're officially out. We've made it out.
Drive on the way. Are you guys all sad?
No.
Yeah. No?
I had fun.
I had fun this year.
I'm content.
I am very fucking content.